Xerox Iridesse Automatic Density Uniformity Adjustment performed on the PC UI. Log in as the administrator. The password is 5 ones. Select Automatic Adjustments. Select Auto Density Uniformity Adjustment. Click the tray settings and select the tray you want your output to come from. Click OK. Then click Start. This adjustment will take about 1.5 minutes, and what it will correct is a noticeable variation of the inboard to outboard density. When complete, you can print a test pattern or close the adjustment. Then log out of administrator mode.